I was inspired by the dedication and commitment of my fellow Canadians to form the first chapter outside the United States for PCMA, the Canada East Chapter.